Our city is full of unique people, places, and industries. But in order to stay vibrant, increase our responsiveness and inclusion, we need elected leaders who look like the cities or communities they serve. Our municipal leadership needs to look like us, full stop. And this means we need to invest in women today who will run our communities in the tomorrow. And we know when women become political leaders, elected policymakers, or community advocates, that's when we see tangible gains for democracy, increased responsiveness to citizens, increased collaboration, and a more sustainable future. And that's what we're trying to do at Ask Her YYC. We want to minimize barriers to women running. So how are we doing, Calgary? Well, we have 3 out of 15 council members currently are women, and we've never had a woman mayor. So now is the time for change. And in 2020, Ask Her has had 60 women run through their programming. And I'm so proud to announce that as of today, we've had 6 women formally announce their candidacy for the 2021 municipal election. And we've had others go on to volunteer for campaigns, who are planning their provincial candidacies, who are community advocates, and who've even gone on to work for government. And we've done all of this as an entirely volunteer-led organization. We've had a marked impact on our city and on our province, but we want to do more, which requires financial support. And so this is where you come in. We want you to help fund us and support us. We're all in to support women, and we're asking you to join us in that journey. So come and fund us for our 21 in 21 campaign, and check us out at askheryyc.org/donate. Thank you.